Welcome to SAG Games, home of the SAG Games. Can I finish you to completion?
No.
Words.
Welcome back to SAG. And we're it. That's it, right? We're done.
Yeah!
Are you playing? Am I playing?
I don't know. What is this? Do you know what it is?
I don't know. Let's find out, I guess.
Do you not know? Colors!
I think it's supersonic level.
It's 73, bro.
I don't know, Robotnik. It's your dad's machine. Like, fix it. Isn't it because he has, like, a fake Chaos Emerald or something?
Why is he, like... He's just, like, randomly evil.
He's, like, chaotically evil... What? Wait, your grandfather? But not your dad? Who the fuck is your dad?
Gerald Robotnik? Wait, they just re-acknowledged Robotnik.
Yeah.
Whoa, Robotnik is canon still.
It's always been canon. America
Whoa,
calls him Eggman.
Everybody has weird tips on their boots. Why does everyone have boot tips? You haven't given up Lego yet. Shoes.
It's all over for us.
What? What do you mean? I just received a message. Okay, don't cut me off. Like, I'm trying to ask you something. Space colony arc. Right? She's like getting really close every time she talks. She's like,
yeah.
Tell you about this really close.
She's got to do that like superhero female character like cover thing where her back has like a 90 degree angle in the middle of it. What's that on the screen? She gotta pop it. Literally pop out her hip.
Oh, now we're going to the
screen. Okay. Death sentence for every human being on Earth.
If my calculations are correct, the space... Can you speak up, Gerald? I can't hear you.
I'm sorry, no, why'd they...
What French people are... What? Come on now.
I don't understand why they filmed his, like, ransom video on, like, an old projector with, like, scratch... With, like, something was scratching the screen while it was being recorded. It's like the... Like, the film just has creases down it.
Wait, excuse me, what? Wait, what? Are you telling me that, like, the arc is gonna crash? That's, like, the worst
like
canon
the
ever.
The vertical streaks on film footage doesn't really mix with time code being on the screen and space station.
Yeah, wait, why does it have a time code?
It's like the exact one from Sony Vegas. Also, the...
Wait,
how does the time system work? I'm looking at the time code, and, like, it doesn't... The seconds are too fast, and, like, the milliseconds only go up to 4.
Well, it's kind of a looping animation anyways, so it's kind of pointless.
It's weirding me out.
Also, the arc is technically flying to the...
How are you getting digital distortion on your film reel?
It's digital film reel.
What? What? Why is there, and why are they using film reels on in
also,
space?
I thought the arc was crashing to Earth. How come the bottom looks like it's, like, we're not moving?
No. Well, I mean, the stars are far away. So maybe they wouldn't
Whoa,
look like they're moving?
Sonic is like, let me.
We're not that high up, though. It seems like you'd see streaks or something.
What? This is like the worst voice acting, and it's the last part of the...
Yeah, there's not really tension besides the music.
Who gave her this? Where'd she get this from? I don't quite
know what happened. I'm not sure. Was it a mistake? Did you hear the tone of voice earlier that she said that like it's all over for us?
Yeah.
She's like, it's all over for us. My latte.
It's almost like someone handed her the script. Was like, we really need you to say this. Just like, just straight.
But I gotta catch my bus.
Yeah, it's like, say it.
Just say it. Just say it. It's all over for us. It's no use.
Wait, granddaughter Maria? So like, Robotnik had a aunt? What? I'm so confused. So if Maria is his granddaughter, then that means Shadow is literally older than Sonic.
So?
So Shadow existed before Sonic?
Sure. How old's Sonic? Does he have an age?
I mean, he's theoretically Robotnik.
This story is trying to be way too serious
for
Sonic.
But the thing is, like, theoretically Sonic has only existed since Robotnik existed. Because he didn't exist when Eggman's grandfather existed.
I feel like we're getting into the weird part of, like, in a House of the Dead game where it tries to have lore.
Yeah.
But I was really just shooting the swearing gargoyle.
This is like...
That likes to say G.
This is the problem when you try to, like, have this overarching serious plot with Sonic where it's like, this makes a lot less sense.
Was that text ever legible for anybody?
No. It's not supposed to be.
That's weird, right?
No, because
like, the subtitles are the same text, right?
Yeah.
But it's just, but it's weird to insist on having super low res.
Oh wait, is that
Wait, was that Earth
oblong?
Wait, what shape was Earth?
Right? Did you see that? That Earth was not circular. What? How the fuck did you mess that one thing up?
Wait, why would Earth be shaped that way?
That was Robotnik's evil plan all along.
I don't know, I kind of like imagining Robotnik without a family of any kind.
I do too.
Like he just spawned.
I like the idea that he's like a test tube baby.
That he made himself
yes.
in the past.
Yes, that he made himself. That sounds an amazing backstory.
He came back from the future to make himself in a test tube. Like some sort of weird Android 17 shit or whatever.
That's like, kind of true. Like in the Sonic lore, Robotnik became a satellite. And then Eggman destroyed him.
What?
Yes. How crazy is that? Like Robotnik became a satellite that was trying to destroy Mobius, and then Eggman destroyed him because he's like, fuck you, man, I live on Mobius, get out of here!
What if in, like, their 40th game they reveal that Robotnik's a member of the Red Ribbon Army?
This is Dragon Ball.
Yeah, that's the point.
It's like the whole thing
just
Dragon Ball.
Tie it all together, it's the same storytelling style. Just weirder.
Also, aren't we crashing into Earth? Like, do we have time to do this?
Yeah, we're gonna have a seminar about crashing to Earth.
Like, look at this shit.
The countdown's going pretty fast. Oh wait, it restarted. No, it didn't. I can't read it. It's too low res.
Robotnik, you want to close your mouth there? Well, isn't Shadow also as fast?
How many are there?
Yeah. Wait, what? How many hedgehogs are there?
It's a way broader claim to say fastest thing alive than to say I'm the fastest hedgehog, also the only one on camera ever. So congrats.
Oh,
that blue was a fake out.
That was.
You saw that blue, you're like, all right, Sonic level.
Fucking.
They lied to you.
That was fucking deception.
They toyed with your emotions.
That was like the rudest thing possible. What is this?
Why did they do that? What is that? Wait, what is that? Is that the key to continuing somehow?
I don't know. Oh boy.
Is now really the time to introduce new mechanics? This might be the last level, right? I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, maybe you'll land on something. What's that blue thing over there? Is that big? That's big on your right. It's big.
I went too far.
It's big.
Oh, it is big.
It's
hey,
big. We found big.
Oh.
It's like finding G-Man.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was a thing.
Like constantly spotting Big in the background. Like this is all his simulation of Sonic. Big is the map. Oh, it turns that off. Okay. Did
okay.
You hit it before the camera turned last time, I think.
Maybe.
I don't think I noticed it do anything. I like imagining all of this. That's where the story mode makes no sense, because Big's really simple. So like, he's the Oh, it locks you in.
Yeah.
So he's the reason why nothing makes sense, and it sounds like people just were making crayon drawings for their storyboard of this whole franchise.
Because Big is just terrible. So storytelling. Oh, come on! Are you joking me? Why would you? Why would you not?
You've been duped. It's over.
I just want to play Sonic.
Like, you don't get to play Sonic. You were playing.
It said I could play Sonic.
No, instead we're playing all those levels that people black out when they say that Sonic's good. Remember? These are the ones that we just pretend don't happen.
We have to come up eventually. There you go. Try tripping.
That is a dick move to give you a chance to lock into a bunch of stuff and then unlock your feet so you walk off the cliff
while you're trying to lock into it because there's only one joystick. Well,
because,
yeah, there's the only way I can move around is...
Yeah. So you gotta be, like, super afraid because, it gives you a wacky number of things to lock onto and then unlocks you to kill yourself.
Yeah.
It's like it's completely intentional. Like they're like, they haven't given up yet. Like now it's just full of spite that you've played this far. Where are you? Oh, there's something down
there. Oh, this moves.
Oh, there's a time limit wearing off, I guess.
Is
it going to go down there eventually?
Go down eventually or something?
No? Can you aim up at something? Can you rotate the camera at all? Because this is the most unhelpful camera ever for figuring out what you're supposed to do in a video game.
Made it!
There we go.
Worth it.
Cruise control.
We gotta get up eventually.
By the way, we are still recycling assets.
Oh, absolutely.
We've just played two campaigns that had the same assets for the whole thing, pretty much, but now we're in the secondary.
Oh, boy.
It's fine. Just let it drop. Oh, wait, no. Were there lasers? Crap. You might be in trouble.
Shit.
Death lasers.
Worth it. Get out of here.
So we played a whole campaign that was a second set of characters playing the same levels as the first set of characters, basically, but different moved around stuff. Now we're playing a last level or campaign, which starts so far as the same assets as the last level we already played. As both Robotnik and are we playing?
I guess your turn now.
Oh God! What if there's another Rouge level?
Now you play as Robotnik.
I'll play as the evil peoples because I played the worst part. I played the majority of our evil campaign anyway because the majority of it was Rouge.
That's a sad fact.
That terrible reality that is our life.
I don't think you have to destroy him all. Oh, yes,
yeah, but
do.
I'm going to kill him.
You do have to destroy him
all. He deserves it is the really important thing. Ow, why?
Right?
They just drop on you.
Again, I thought this was Robotnik's lab.
Yeah, it's weird how everybody's fighting it.
Right?
Is there a third party we don't... Does Ultron in this game?
No, it's like Robotnik's grandfather is the bad guy.
Dun, dun, dun. I always hated Gerald's anyway.
Yeah, damn you, Gerald.
Especially you, Commenter 27.
My name's Gerald, and I'm not a bad
Ow.
Guy.
Oh, I like dying. How they phase out of existence if I face the wrong way.
What?
For a second.
You see that?
What?
You had like a boxing glove pop out of you.
Did I go up? Was it a melee attack?
Yeah. What?
Yes.
Excuse me?
I guess I would have been safe either way.
Why? Yeah, why? Gotta give up. Gotta surrender. The other one's just like, fuck this.
I don't like you guys.
These are like the worst enemies.
Ta-da! That was exciting. Alright.
Yeah, that's real Sonic right there.
Survival rings, I need you. It especially felt like it was somehow Robotnik's lab because it had that weird additional detail of like when you were playing it was the easiest level ever because he was like on his magical level winning rails.
Yeah.
That just guide him to the solution, which then has you wondering why it's full of hazards in the first place, of course. Wow.
Oh, wow. This is...
How do I draw the short straw?
Wow.
How do I do that? It's impressive, right?
That is... This
like,
looks...
This is an actual nightmare to look at.
By the way, it literally stops time. Like, there's your...
Oh, yeah.
Like,
I had like a
shot.
Bullet floating in the
yeah.
air. Ow. Well, I guess I'll just go over here now. I already hit something, so now I'm invincible for a while. Where am I trying to go? Oh, shit. This seems safe for a moment.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, it says go up. So, you're right. Oh, boy. Jump.
Open?
Great.
Okay, cool. It just opens. Did not... I was really worried there was going to be a surprise. Like, you got to kill all the enemies. What enemies? Exactly. Good luck. Wow. We're still introducing mechanics, are we? That's... Oh, no.
I don't... What's...
Oh,
go,
wait.
Keep going.
Okay, it still opened.
All right.
I was a little worried that I was locking the door open but closed by hitting the freeze time. Like, how much would that be a bummer?
Yeah, like, I...
Why?
That's
though?
A real big move.
Why was there a platform if there wasn't really a platform because we're full of lies?
Because Robotnik's a bad guy.
Where am I even
going? Oh, my God, that
Why?
Platform.
We've never set up the idea that there was magically disappearing platforms. Well, fuck me, right?
It, like, pushed you out of the way. It was like, nah.
Wow. Just search that rectal cavity. All
so
right.
Now you know this is a dupe. You're trying to get over to the other side?
Yeah.
Worth a shot.
Yeah.
Oh,
owie.
I like how you don't have rings.
Ow,
Buffett.
What the fuck is this nightmare?
I think you were supposed to hit the... What's it called? The things. Shoot the thing in front of you.
Oh, shit. I thought I could get on the platform, but it's...
No, there's like the little balls that stop time.
Oh, were there?
Yeah, right
before
you. I
was too
you...
focused on the part where Nightmare was happening on my screen.
Oh.
Just gotta get out of that middle. That's the,
whoa.
That's the death
hold on,
point.
Hold on. Okay, once you get out of this, okay, see the little thing?
There they are.
Yeah.
All right. I was focused on trying to land on the platform. That's all I could see in my life.
There
it's
you
like
go.
Everything turned off at once. And I got health. I gotta wait for this to go back up. Uh-oh. Okay. Thought I was gonna go under. Aha!
There you go, you did it! Oh boy.
You're dead now. You're both dead. D and ow, dick balls.
Fuck
I hate
it.
You.
Oh, I
hate you so much, Chaos. There we go.
Why are there so many Chaos? I thought it was like a big deal to make Chaos the first time.
Yeah, we finally beat him. Now he's everywhere. We made a billion of them, but they're embarrassing. Because they're like ninjas. When there's too many of them in a room, they all suck. Also, guess who keeps forgetting to look for the freeze time
right
button?
There in the
yeah. I keep just completely. Yeah.
That's not.
God damn it.
Game over.
All I see is moving platforms. I literally don't even think about looking for the button when that's obviously my problem. But
so what does this mean?
What? Oh, where Amy? Like where is it gonna start?
Why did it show Amy?
That's a good question.
What?
Is it gonna be Tails again?
I think so. System alert.
System is it Tails alert. Again? Oh, well, fuck us, right? All right.
Great. All right.
I'm gonna be the cause of you replaying so many levels today.
Oh, is this one of those like you have to get it done in the first try?
Probably. I imagine that it's maybe it's one level per pair of characters.
I think so.
These are really strange characters to pair together, by the way. He is control. Was there ever a single? I'm trying to think, how much time freezing did he do as Tails? Was it just that one spike ball?
Yeah.
Weird.
I think so. There might have been. Nope. There you go.
Yeah, there's one that's mandatory to continue.
It's not like it's nothing crazy.
You can basically just jump down, huh? Don't fuck up, Andrew. I need these lives to fuck up later on my own.
That's why I'm trying my best to like get through this fast possible.
Why, Chaos? Why? Oh, he's dead now. It's okay.
Oh, yeah, this one.
Oh, yeah, here's the big one. Can he fit it? Yes. The answer is yes.
Yes.
Surprise.
Yes, I can.
Hey, it's like the same room I was in that I died in, except yours is not full of nightmare death.
Yeah,
yours
except
is just
mine
is. Yours just has a floor.
Yeah, why does Robotnik get, like, the worst room possible?
Yeah, it seems like he seems to run the place.
Yeah, you
Tails,
think you...
Tails is just a tourist.
You'd think he'd take, like, the least dangerous route.
Yeah.
Like, he's a bad guy. Why would he take the most risky route?
Is he just that full of spite that he has to punish himself with it?
Eggman does seem like a masochist.
Murder time. I mean, he does keep going after
Sonic.
Sonic endlessly. Ah, whoa. Those are so huge, they just don't even look like attacks. They just look like enemies that are homing in on you.
I like how, because he doesn't have anything else to shoot, he's just like, oh, well, I guess I'll just wait to die.
No, he's actually, I think I saw him loading stuff at the very end there. Like he's bringing out a new salvo.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Mega Man's gotta have like a... Mega Man, what? Eggman's gotta have kind of like the like Mega Mind thing going on, right?
What do you mean?
Where like it's just like he's... At this point, it's just the only thing he knows how to do. So he's like... It's just his daily routine is to just pester Sonic.
I think it's like... Well, if we're talking about like real timelines, he's like... he inherited a problem. Because like he's not the original bad guy, like Eggman.
The bad
is.
Guy.
So like Eggman had to deal with Sonic, and then Robotnik came along and had to, Robotnik had to deal with Sonic the first time. Then Eggman came along and had to deal with him.
Oopsie, that was a bad time.
But like technically, it's a different universe, so I don't know. It's weird. Sonic lore. Is
the
so
official
fucking
Zelda timeline of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Zelda timeline makes more sense than Sonic timeline.
Ow,
saying
shit.
A lot, because people get real salty about that Zelda timeline.
They're stupid. It's wrong. It's not true.
I mean, in fairness,
none Miyamoto, of it's real.
There's nothing.
Shit.
New. Oh, you gotta wait in the lava.
Now I'm gonna die.
Just jump.
No, I'm forward. Right here. I'll just hang out right here till one of them comes out of the ground and saves me. You shitbag. Can't see anything. Is there even something to shoot from here?
No.
It's just a bucket of death trap. That's not very nice. It's a bad... Oh, fuck.
Wow.
You can't be ready for it, because the moment you see it, it's too late. That's
it's
a
always
bummer.
Beginning. Why?
Why even have a health bar if it's just a death pit?
Why?
It's just a pit of death.
So you have to, like, purposefully plan that room.
Oh, shit.
Like, the way to plan for that room is by knowing that the one that's going up hasn't fully gone up yet.
It's a little rough that you shoot like, the timer in the first room and then go into a second room while the timer's still active and try to get somewhere in time when everything's static.
Yeah.
And pre-predict what direction everything's going to go in so you can hop on the right one. You're so exciting to fight, Chaos.
Yeah. You're like the pinnacle of the best enemy.
Yeah.
The one where I have to take a hit from you realistically because you don't pop out otherwise.
You're a hero to waiting fetishists everywhere. Just like your friends down here.
Yeah.
Look, another pair of characters where I just lock onto them and wait.
Yeah, you just wait.
Woo.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
That wasn't very nice.
You.
So they have, like, one mechanic set up for these fights. How do you feel about more enemies where you just wait for their weakness to pop out and then shoot it?
It's
exciting.
It's not a good game.
Exciting Eggman gameplay. You don't even know, man.
So I guess you can shoot it. So you shoot that block, get to the other side, but before you drop down, shoot the block again.
Shit. Oh, shit, your platforming's garbage. Oh, okay. Is there another one somewhere?
There you go.
There we go.
Yeah, it's not fully up yet. Great. You did it.
Got
Very
it.
Slowly.
I don't want to fuck it up.
No, I know. It's just like...
It's spooky.
I'm hovering. I was just waiting for the timer to run out so that way
yeah.
you could just hover. It would be going up.
Like it would just receive me.
Yeah. That robot froze in time. That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's like the weirdest.
It really is kind of an afterthought that we just have the power to change time in this game.
Yeah.
Seems like a pretty big revelation, but no, let's blow up the moon.
Yeah, that's a really weird thing. Like how did you invent this mechanic that only stops.
You know exactly what I'm trying to do. Fuck all y'alls.
Hey! Oh my god.
Secrets.
Oh, we don't
secret,
have access
secret.
To
I've got a yet. Secret.
Oh, we don't have access to that.
Whoa, camera.
Wow, I can't believe you found...
A secret. It really just wants to go that way. No, destroy walls. This looks like the inside walls of a Covenant ship, by the way.
Yes.
Because it's purple and it's got that like curve to it.
Yes.
Well, now I'm bummed out.
I mean...
I wanted to just like skip the level.
Oh.
Like, I found the Mario warp pipe. Ow. It's okay, I can see everything. Can't see shit. I don't know where I'm going. Holy crap, this thing... Because of all the pop-in, I keep thinking I'm way closer to the end than I am, but then 17 new things show up when I thought it was over.
That health below.
Probably.
That full heal.
Yeah, I see like a couple layers of chaos and a couple layers of layers. I'm like, all right, we're almost over. And then
and it's
like 12 more spawn on the way down. I'm like, oh.
You're like,
Hello? Hello, Envy Gates? Oh, it undid my lock-on. No. Fuck you guys. This is bullshit. I was ready. Oh.
Wow, that full heal.
That wasn't nice.
Gone.
All of my health is gone now. Oh.
Chaos is a great enemy.
They waited for so long I lost my lock on. Probably should have planned that.
A little bit.
Alright. I probably could have made that work. Oh well. I'll preempt this part where I try to get on top of a rail. That seems helpful. There we go. Maybe go over there.
So you want to wait for the one that goes across to get there? Yeah, there you go. Wow, that was actually
It's a burge!
That was super...
It's on perfect burge. No, I just got to do it again. But this time when this one's coming by. Wait. Oh, wait, that's exactly the same height.
Yeah.
It's not going to work. I need to go do the crossways one. Let's just not get hit pushed off by this one first. All right, so when that one comes out of the ground... That's, nope.
Nope.
Nerp.
Ah,
exciting
oh.
fastest thing alive gameplay
oh,
right here.
Sonic team, your camera.
I wish I could look at it directly with the camera so I could like be ready for it when it comes up, but no.
Just move it a little bit forward.
Fuck me, right? Oh cool, it's gone. Yeah. No. Fuck
no.
It. What's over here? Is it exciting? No, it's also Death Trap.
also much death.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. He didn't jump.
Get under the side.
Don't you love that? Eggman, you had the same problem with Eggman, didn't you?
Yes.
Where he, like, doesn't jump?
Yes.
So you just walk off a cliff with him? I'm like, oh, cool. It's the system. It's just my death.
No biggies. I love shitty Eggman.
Oh. I'm sad.
Wow.
He controls, like... So many asses.
Yes. It's... Oh, that's the platform that falls to the ground that goes super fast.
Is it? It seems like it just disappears.
I think that's supposed to be the platform that falls to the ground and goes...
I think it just deletes. I don't think it's supposed to think about that much. It was an illusion the entire time. It's a chaos illusion. Brought on by the 17 Dragon Balls.
17
of Majin Poo Poo Pants. I don't even need no fucking health.
No, you can just get it after you're done fighting these guys.
Shit, you're right. No. I'm sad now.
Nah, you're good.
Well, I can survive the next room a little longer.
Well, no, you might as well wait. No, because then if you fuck up in that room, you can just come
silence
back.
You.
Okay.
Silence. You know not my power.
I mean, I kind of do.
This green slime, good. That green slime, bad. Reasons.
Thanks, Tails.
Why is... Okay. No one ever commits to their bad guys being bad.
What do you mean?
We're cooperating. And it's like...
Japan's
but he's the baddie. That's what bad people... People do bad things sometimes, you know? Like, they, and they stay bad. They don't just, like, magically, like, become a philanthropist after somebody gives them a shoe or something.
That's not true. Clearly you didn't read enough about Hitler.
And his shoe philanthropy?
Yes. The only reason he hated Jews is because they made better
aha!
Shoes. Just blow the door up.
Exciting button-mashy gameplay of Poopy Boops. Are you excited about Sweaty Controller? Because here it comes.
All right. I guess we'll do this now.
There's no period after the... There's no space.
Oh,
I guess it's mine. Shit.
Wait, why?
Because I'm playing as the shadows.
Oh, you're going to play all the bads?
I'm evils. That's our theme.
Wait, so what are you supposed to do?
I don't know. Time's going up, so it's not like there's any urgency.
But there's not a thing.
Yes. Chicken punchy punchy. I don't know.
Like the,
maybe I go in
I
the
guess
middle?
Talk to the little chow thing?
Oh, okay, never mind. I can't go in the middle. It's a force field. I thought that was the hazard.
Okay.
You have to open this capsule. What is this nightmare room?
Yeah, who
jeez.
Do you think I am?
Aha. Okay.
No.
That makes too much sense.
Oh, there's like rooms you can go into in the distance.
Do you think that's what that is?
No, not that.
Oh, well. Well then.
Wow, that was pretty slick. No, I mean to your right. Are you left now? To your left, there's a room right there.
Where?
Behind the waterfall.
Oh, that seems like a bad place to be, though.
I don't think it can hurt you unless you're stepping on the ground. Also, this is water?
I don't think it is a waterfall. Is it water? Oh, that might be water, I guess.
What's up here?
I don't know. This is a weird room. Just kind of keeps going.
There better be something fucking
it
sweet.
It feels like
up
you're
top.
Supposed to jump between all these different pillars because the weird little interruption things are at different heights. To encourage you to jump back and forth
oh,
over and over
a
again.
Time stopper. A time stopper.
Hello. What do you do? That's. And then the game froze.
Huh. Can you go through the force
for a brief
field?
Moment there, I thought the game froze because it actually turned off my camera controls too.
Whoa. That would be unfortunate.
Yeah, so it looks like the game's not working except for the part where her ears flop around and this thing does its whole physics-y thing.
That's such a weird... What is
let's
a switch?
See.
So, like...
I'm sure I'm accomplishing something, Andrew.
Big!
Big!
What? How are we finding all the bigs?
He's in this level a lot.
I mean, it's the final one.
It's the final big down. This is... It's like identity, like his psyche is fracturing.
maybe you have to hit it and then go into the waterfall so it doesn't hurt you.
Maybe. I don't know, I'll just hit it and run places. What could go wrong? I hit it.
God.
Are you spooked? I can't go in here, can I?
No.
That makes too much sense. Shit.
Oh my god, are you for realsies?
It's okay, I love entirely
wait,
opaque
can you just go around
level
it?
Design. Maybe? I doubt it. It just feels like a trap. Hey, it's a trap! Oh, this doesn't hurt. So is that...
What?
She goes speaky flippy.
What's happening?
Look at her
okay,
I found the part where it hurts you.
Oh,
found
no.
it. Shit. Damn it, Andrew, we had too much fun for a second there. It ruined everything.
So we have to go all the way back up there just to press the switch to go all the way through the door?
If that's even where we're trying to go, because...
I mean, that's the only place to go.
What if it's over here somehow? Alright.
Nope.
Oh, wait. Shit.
No.
It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
What?
Everything's fine.
What are you trying to do?
Wait, I can't even...
You can't even latch onto it.
Wow. It looked like a dig spot. The middle spot?
Yeah.
But instead, it's nothing. It's okay.
Nothing but sadness.
I like having zero direction of where I'm trying to go. Let's review the exact diction here.
So,
asshole, where'd you go?
Okay.
And I do that by...
I don't know, I'm just a robot.
No one ever questions whether there's magical guardians everywhere that just tell you everything to do in the game?
I don't know how
they're
you...
They're just kind of around everywhere.
I would just assume you have to do it from the waterfall place.
Oh, maybe that there's like a laser grate on the water. Maybe that like turns off like the other lasers did when I stopped the time.
Maybe.
It looks like it's flickering. So let's look at that opening when I press the button.
Okay. Nope.
It turns dark.
It's just still there. Maybe go through the water. Maybe the waterfall fall, like the water falling literally prevents you from getting through it, like a really shitty mechanic.
Maybe.
How water doesn't work.
Running around at the speed of sound. Got no place to go.
Yeah,
okay.
So the water falling is literally a like a
hurgle hurgle.
Oh god, this room.
It's cool, I can't see.
No, yeah, that's cool. Let's make a leap.
Yeah, I don't want to see what's where I'm going. It's just cool. I'll just hop.
Good thing you have flight.
Leap of faith.
I guess you
yeah,
just
maybe
come
I'll stick to the wall. Okay, there
Sweet.
We go. It broke my trust earlier by not letting me do this.
Oh.
Okay.
How though? Oh, time stopping.
Okay. It's a term per shit. Couldn't see past the other one. Alright, waiting.
Okay.
It's exciting waiting time.
You did it.
Curious control. Shit.
Nope.
Let's go up here now. Oh god, there's another one. No!
Wow.
No,
like,
it's a whole room of curse contours.
He's like, why god?
they all need to die.
What?
I
did it.
Pop, you dumb chaos bubble.
Great. We got some aminals for when we one day go back to the tower.
You're mean. What's this? Oh. Good job, Rouge.
Oh.
Drain the liquid.
Ew. I ain't draining no one's liquid.
You don't want to drain her main vein?
No. Oh, God.
I'll be fine-ish. I'll be fine approximate. And then I'm only playing a video game, so
nothing
think really...
I still have to
nothing
stop
really bad can happen to me.
To get through the waterfall?
I hope. Not. Yeah. How about you never be right ever again?
So you gotta stop.
How about you never be right ever again, Andrew?
How
about you stop that?
Is stopping time only at the bottom of this map? Didn't know
where
that.
Is the time stopper? Oh, it's down here.
Down there.
Well, this is not going to be a hassle. All right.
I don't think it's enough time.
No, probably not. It's okay. You just got to believe.
There's not enough time. There's no fucking way.
Kicky.
Is there a time
kick.
Stopper?
Whoa, that was a weird moment.
Check if there's one above the door. Or on the wall that you're... Yeah, there has to be one, like, above the door or something. No? There has to be one that's not that one. Because that one sucks. Oh, there's a spring to get you up there quicker.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, so there's a spring right there. So
there's
you can,
a spot to get sprung.
So you can press the button.
Oh, yeah,
this
will end well. I can't imagine fucking this up.
You did it.
Bing.
What?
I did it. Oh.
Wait, why is it putting more water in?
Oh. Am I going to get control of her before she drowns or no? Okay. It's probably you now. We're probably alternating.
Okay.